What's up, everybody? Sparrowwood again here from Sleepless Nights with another episode on Final Fantasy XV. When we left off in the last episode, we took down two of the stones that we needed, and we were after our third when we camped to get away from a demon and basically asked me to help him photograph a thing that I'm not even going to try and pronounce. And I was going to cut this out, but we did the whole,
Come on, Not! Hurry up!
Collect the mushrooms off camera.
I'm coming.
All right, so, I need you to stand right here with the mushrooms.
What?
You lure him in, and I shoot.
Are you serious?
Of course. Should be easy, right?
Yeah, easy to get my killed.
So, yeah. Okay. That thing will be drawn to the mushrooms, wait for it to approach, then strike a pose. Cool pose, stylish pose, charming ultimate. Oh, dear lord.
It's good enough. Take it.
No, we're not doing that. Oh, wait, no, is that it? Crud muffin. Can I restart or something? That's not fair. I didn't even save the picture. Hold on. That didn't work at all. I was trying to see what the poses were. I should have gone with cool. There's no. Oh man.
I should be safe here.
Man.
I got a shot, but it's too far away from you. If only you didn't chicken out.
If you don't like it, hold the mushrooms yourself.
No way. I'm the photographer here.
Prompto.
Just kidding. Sorry, dude. Please don't hurt me. You're the best, Noct.
An old-fashioned vintage filter is now available. Well, crap.
All right. Mission accomplished.
Thanks to who?
My hero, Noct.
Well, that didn't go the way I wanted it to. Where was my last save? Like, is there a checkpoint right before there I could exploit or something or other? All right, well, I guess I can't undo my blunder there because I tried to reload it and it put us pretty much right back where we started from when I reloaded it. So, yeah. That was my bad. Definitely a screw up. Whoops. I'm hearing an awful lot.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Seriously? I really want my car. I mean, I guess I could just run, but where's the fun in that? Alright, guys, come on out. I'm gonna get a blindside link strike.
Now the ultimate guest.
Oh, ow, what the? Wait, what just happened?
Sorry about that.
What is going on here? Wow, what in the world just happened?
You rang?
Okay. That wasn't cool, bro.
Hello, Willy.
Come by.
Yeah, that wasn't cool at all.
Gotcha.
Game's up.
Let's do this one to get Prompto up. Okay, he just got downed out of nowhere. Yeah, okay, so this is kind of a pain in the butt. These guys are tough. Ow. Switch to our royal arms for a minute here.
A tough move that we can chew.
A little bit, yeah. Anymore? I'm inclined to agree. Alright, let's switch back because I'm starting to lose health. Ow.
Ignis!
Help me up.
Everyone form up!
Sure.
Yep.
Watch yourself, no.
That'll be done. Brilliant.
I really am kind of liking this shield. The shield's kind of awesome. Alright. Looks like we've got quite a bit of running ahead of us, so I'm going to go ahead and cut this part. And I will come back if we see anything interesting. Otherwise, I will come back when we get to our third runestone. Okay, so I did a couple of things. We got a little bit further. I adjusted some ascension stiffs. What did I actually add? I added a bunch to the teamwork stuff that should open up some abilities for them to pull off. I also added... is it this one? I added these, which says recover a bit of HP with a first aid kit when HP is low. I don't know if that means they have, like, their own HP kits or whatever. Oh, that's right, I don't have... I probably should equip that one too, but I like his regroup at the moment. Let's see. I think that was it. I think that's pretty much where all of my points went. But then this guy happened. Yeah, no. I'm thinking we should just leave.
It's not gonna stop us.
Yeah, I'm thinking we should just leave. Right? I think we're way under-leveled for this. I was gonna stand and fight because I was like, oh cool, giant mech, and then I saw that, like, 45. And it was just kind of like, yeah, no, don't do that. That's not smart. I think we're in way over our heads here in terms of where we're located. Ooh, there's a treasure over here. Let me see. Let me grab this, and then we'll probably... Calamity. I think that was a gun that I already have him equipped with.
So, Noct, right now you're still gathering your powers, but what do you do once you've found them all?
Noct, on your left.
Got it.
Oh, geez. To answer your question, Prompto, I will probably do a lot less running away. Aw, come on. Dead end, really? I want my car so bad. Okay, so finally managed to get towards the spot, I think, maybe. Let's see what all this stuff is.
That's it.
What's up, Iggy?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Can't wait to try it.
Whoa.
Was pretty close.
Which means we must be as well.
That was interesting. Okay, there's also apparently a treasure here. If I can get through all this shrubbery. Unless it's on the other side of this wall, which is probably the case. Blah! Get out of the way. Can't see anything. Yeah, there it is. Had a... yeah, that thing. The thing we tried to take a picture of and failed miserably. We got an ore deposit here, too.
Rock and jumping. Roll!
Jumping! Alright.
Over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are. Vosha Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
Okay. Don't quite make out how deep it runs.
Only one way to find out, right?
Whoa! I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
Hey, Noct. Check this out.
What you got? Oh, this thing? Ancient dragon tooth. Yeah, what could possibly go wrong?
I should be able to slip through.
Let's see.
Okay, the whole jump button on activating thing is really getting annoying.
Tight squeeze.
Huh. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though.
He's kind of the skinnier one out of the four of them.
On second thought, maybe not.
Shh. Keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Whoa! Goblins.
Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Don't know. I just held the button. I'm really kind of liking the shield. By the way.
Say your prayers. Oh, yeah.
What was that chainsaw? I heard a chainsaw sound.
I guess we could crawl through.
Don't lose your head.
Don't lose your head. This is funny.
Next thing I need now.
Whoa. Eyes peeled, mouth really? Closed.
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I'm in the middle of a fight, apparently. That's awesome. Whoa, what is that thing? Not entirely sure what's going on. Oh, managed to like counter though. That's cool.
Everything cool?
No problems here.
Where are these purple fireballs coming from? How do I get rid of them?
Gotcha.
Oh, I guess they're just like bad guys. Oh, ouch! Okay, that's cool.
Agnes! Everyone regroup!
Sure. Right here!
Yep.
Hey. Wow. Okay, camera work. Can't see what's going on.
Right there!
You're mine. Yeah.
Tell me one of these guys has like summoned these things.
Goodbye.
And when I kill them, they'll kill the purple things. Otherwise, we're in a bit of a pickle.
You're on fire today!
Thank you.
Literally, probably. Alright, there's one more around here somewhere. Okay, so I guess it is like they conjured.
Never end.
I guess it is like they conjured something. Those purple things. Or the goblins conjured them, because when. I don't think we actually killed those things.
It never ends.
It never ends that way, too.
Say your prayers.
Seriously? Where are they? Can't see.
No mercy.
Brilliant. Sure.
I need to find a way to outside of combat without using a ton of these potion things. This says fully restores HP. I wonder if that's max or not, though, because this says restores maximum HP. fully restores HP and MP, regenerates half of max. Okay, so the elixirs are what I need, and I don't have many of. Lovely. And I probably do have one of those, you know, restore the whole party things. Yeah, I'm kind of with Knock on this one. It's like, how many times are these things gonna just show up?
Something we can't handle.
Accident!
Not good to throw daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
That was funny, not good to throw daggers in the dark. Die!
None the worse for wear.
Ooh, an amethyst bracelet. What does that do? A bracelet studded with amethyst enhances strength incrementally. And the garnet one I'm wearing enhances strength. So this is a little bit better. Eh, why not? What can it hurt? No.
You okay?
Hey, can't hear you.
I'm just gonna like try and parry these things a lot.
Quick and easy.
Close it out, Claudia.
Oh crap. Okay, I died. Not good. I don't have a phoenix down. Which... fallen party members back to life. That's what I need. I don't think I have any of those, though. Oh, wait. There we go. Brings all fallen members back to life with full HP and increases recovery rate. I hate to use that here, but... I mean... what are you gonna do, right?
Gotcha!
Okay, I hit the block button on that. Still feeling... I did it on that one, too. By the way, just in case anyone was wondering why I'm doing so badly, I was holding the button.
Prompto's been poisoned. Game's up.
Alright. I'm still trying to figure out what lowers your max HP and everything.
Yep.
Thieves' Way. Is that another gear thing? Gear piece? An accessory exclusive for Noctis reduces MP cost of phasing. Well, that's interesting. It would lower my attack, though. I'm gonna keep it the way that it is for now. We're not really having too much of an MP problem. But, yeah, I'm not really sure, like, how does my max HP keep going down? That's kind of something I'd like to try and figure out. I'm not sure it ever really explained it in terms of the, like, tutorial type stuff. I don't know if it ever actually explained what lowers your max HP.
No way ahead. In company from the rear.
What's the idea? I'm one of the good guys, remember?
I'm thinking it's probably just because they're way above my level. Like, we're like right at 20, 21, we're quite like 27s and stuff.
Prompto, wake up!
Yes, sir.
Huh. That was funny. I think I haven't maxed out my ice yet.
You think we can fit through there?
Gotta try.
Since this is a dead end.
Where to now?
Magic flask.
Yeah.
The flasks were supposed to be used for something, if my memory serves. Whoa! That was weird and creepy.
Must be some kind of toxin.
Ow. these guys come from? Hit the parry button. Hit the parry.
We must regroup.
Okay.
Wow, for real though, like, where did all these guys come from?
Here goes nothing!
Well, we are right.
Getting by. It seems Prompto's been intoxicated.
Again?
Gladio's looking rather pallid.
That's great.
I love how Noctis kind of says the things I'm thinking. It was like, one of them's been poisoned. Oh, of course they have.
Took a kill to Julina.
Oi. Yeah, that was creepy. Because they just kind of jumped out at me when I was in the middle of climbing through this. I don't know if that was a weird trigger or what that was, but that was definitely freaky. Looks like there's a path up that way, maybe.
Guys, wait! What was that sound?
Pronto! What happened? Hey, you alright?
Over here.
Wait, where'd he go? I must not have supposed to have walked past that part.
Pronto! Are you okay?
No, I'm not okay! This place is literally the worst! Why did it have to be a snake?
Snake?
That thing dragged me all the way over here!
Ah! Hobgoblin? Ah! Well, that's new. Ah! Ouch.
Just keep coming.
Then we keep sending him back.
Okay.
Oh, come on!
Oh, dang, what the-
Hey, you alright?
Over here.
Hey, good, not good.
Dang it, man. How come I'm the only one fighting these two? Like, where's everybody else?
That's it.
Everything okay?
No.
Come on, stay with me.
No, everything is not okay. I'm like, well, at least I'm 1v1ing this guy.
Don't just stand there!
Ow! Yeah, man, like that. Dang it, man. Stop knocking me down. And stay down. Where is everybody? I'm hearing Prompto dying. I swear, I hold the button and it says block every freaking time on that one. And it never blocks it. I don't think I've had it block it once. Yeah, I really think it's... Oh no, they're only 13s. I was gonna say I think it's because they're higher levels than us, but they're not. Die. Alright, I don't even know where Gladio is. Well, there he is. Oh, I hate these guys. Absolutely hate these guys. Ha! Blocked it, you jerk. See? I hit the button. Supposed to block it. Didn't block it. Supposed to parry it. Didn't parry it. I don't understand.
Agnes! Everyone regroup.
Sure.
Let's get our health back up here. Wait, nope. Wrong button. What the... Oh. Alright, where'd he go?
No quarter.
No quarter whatsoever. I hate those things.
Daggers in the dark.
Be nice to brighten things up in here.
Let's get back up here. There we go. So I guess it's there's certain attacks where there's like a wind up to blocking.
My saddles were on the right track.
That's probably what it is. Not good. High potion filler stores 8 now. Screw it. Okay, then my theory is not working because I just had that. I don't like these things. Okay, why does my weapon keep changing? Oh, I'm confused. I think that's what was going on there. Maybe that's what was going on. I think I was in a confused state. Okay, now I'm getting the hang of it.
Try this on for size.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Thirst and starving? I'm just dying from things killing me. Another ancient dragon tooth.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Prompto is losing his mind. I don't suppose I can save. Of course not. I think it's auto-saving, but still. I would like to have made a custom one here. Kind of gotten our butts handed to us. This seems like it's going to be a boss fight area. Especially since I can't sprint.
There she is! That's her!
What the heck?
Something not?
Don't ask me, do it yourself.
What the heck? Okay, this is kind of like the Archeon. I have no idea what you're saying. Where? Can't help you. I know where. Sure. I'm just gonna play along. I don't think they're like that.
Go! Oh, whatever that is, it's disgusting.
Quit your crying.
Didn't get a chance to parry that. That can't be good. Yeah, I don't get how there's times where you're still getting hurt even if you're blocking and stuff.
How are we?
So I'm not sure how all that works.
Hey, Agnes!
He's not gonna get him in
Everyone
time.
Form up!
Right here!
Oh, that was close. That. See, like, I got hurt again, but I was holding this. Okay, I don't even know where I am. What the? He turned me into a frog! Or she turned me into a frog. How do I get out of this? Okay, that's totally fair. Totally fair and not cheap at all. Wait, can I cover behind this? Can I ever cover behind anything?
Look who's back. The Green General.
Jesus. Ow. Let's use Ignis's thing. Oh, he's down. No, he's not. Why can't I regroup? Oh, he's still a frog. Dagnabbit. This is very annoying. Seems like that. I was holding the button and it just didn't block. Great.
Gosh. Home stretch.
Alright. Where's the whole party? I already used them. Oh, I have another one. Screw it. I hate using those so much, but. On. There's like no way to avoid that. Well, there probably is, but I don't know what it is. Yeah, I'm still just not quite comfortable with the combat yet. Because there's a lot of times where I'm blocking or holding the button to block, and it just doesn't seem to do anything. Like that. Okay. I was holding the block button still. I mean, I guess that's a chemical thing, not really a. It's not really an attack you can block, I suppose. Oh, that's cool! Cool! Awesome! I mean, why not? Let's exhaust our entire stock of potions.
What was she talking about?
Beats me.
Oh, something about her baby?
What?
If it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh, where did those guys...
That's the last runestone.
Where did they get that info from?
Finally.
I have no idea where they got any of that from. All I heard was wah 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 wah. That sound like the Charlie Brown thing. Fulgurian?
This is it. The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna. Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Noctis acquired the Mark of the Fulgurian, a symbol of Roma's favor. Yes, get me out of here. Alrighty, so we're back at the entrance here. Let's get to the edge part here, see what happens.
Hey, it stopped raining!
Guess Ramuh finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge!
Looks like a bomber.
The last one we saw.
Yeah?
Hey, Highness. About your car.
Yeah?
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet-talking the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah.
Nope.
Thanks for the heads up. Later.
No clue.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
A new practical drill in the Royal Arms has been added. Interesting.
This is nothing more than conjecture.
but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
Right.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off.
Alright, so I think that's a good spot for the next episode. So we're going to wrap things up here. In the meantime, I hope y'all enjoyed. If you did, leave a like, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace!